Hello everyone, today we will go through the chapter Nina and the Baby Sparrows. So kids, tell me, do you like going to weddings? Yes, we all do. Going to wedding means lots of fun, meeting your relatives, and the most exciting part of it is going for shopping. But this is the story about a girl, Nina, who clearly was not happy to go to her aunt's wedding, and she was not at all interested in going for shopping either. Let's find out what was the reason behind her sadness. So, let's begin. There was great joy in Nina's house. Nina's aunt was getting married. Nina, her father, mother, and little brother were all going to Delhi for a wedding. Everyone was happy except Nina. As I told you, there was a wedding at her house and everyone was happy to go there. Everyone was happy except Nina. The meaning of word except here is not including. That means all were happy, not including Nina, not Nina. Her mother took her to the market to buy a new dress. What color would you like? Mother asked. I don't want a new dress, mother, said Nina. Salwar kameez then? Nina shook her head. What about those lovely white shoes you saw last week? I don't want those either. Thank you, mother. Nina's mother was upset, but she said nothing. They went back home and had lunch. After lunch, mother came and sat near Nina. What is it, child? She asked. Why did you say no to everything? So in these lines, we can see that mother took her to shopping, but she was clearly not interested in buying anything. When they came back home, mother was really upset, but she said nothing. After lunch, she asked again, what is the matter? The word upset here is used as unhappy. Mother was unhappy because her child was not happy. Mother asked, why did you say no to everything? Mother, I don't want to go to the wedding. But why? Nina said nothing. Instead, two big tears rolled down her cheeks. Mother put her arms around Nina. Don't cry, my pet, she said. Why don't you tell me what is bothering you? So here, mother asked again and Nina said that she don't want to go to the wedding. She asked again, but Nina said nothing. Word instead here means in place of. That means in place of speaking something, Nina started crying as two big tears rolled down her cheeks. Mother put her arms around her and asked, don't cry my pet. The word pet here is used as my dear. And she asked again, what is the reason that is bothering you? Bothering here means disturbing. What is the problem that is disturbing you? More tears rolled down Nina's cheeks. Mother, she said, there's a sparrow's nest on my bookshelf in my room. And there are two baby sparrows in the nest. I see, said mother. They are just beginning to get their feathers and growing up makes them so hungry. All day long they cry, cheep cheep, asking for food. I see. If we go, the whole place will be locked. And how will Papa and Mama sparrows feed their babies? So finally, in these lines, Nina was out with the reason what is bothering her. She told her mother that there was a sparrow's nest on her bookshelf in her room and there were two baby sparrows too. And they were growing their feathers and they are always hungry because they are crying whole day. Now mother understood the reason and finally Nina told her that if we will go, the room will be locked. The window will also be locked. Then how will Mama and Papa sparrows feed their babies? Oh, Nina, cried mother, giving her a big hug. Is that why you don't want to go to the wedding? But that's no problem at all. We'll leave the window open. Oh, can we, mother? Can we really? Yes, yes. We'll remove all your things from the room and lock the room from the outside. So the house will be perfectly safe and Papa and Mama sparrows can come and go freely too. Mother came out with an idea and she said that we can go to the wedding and we'll leave the window open and lock the room. But how it would be done? In the way that they will remove. The word remove here means take away. They will take away all the things from the room and lock the door from outside and they will leave the window open for Mama and Papa sparrows to come and go freely. The word here is used as without anyone stopping them. Just think, Nina, while you enjoy yourself at the wedding, the baby sparrows will be getting nice and fat in their nest. Good idea, isn't it? Mother explained Nina that we will go and leave the window open. In this way, Mama and Papa sparrows can come without being stopped and they can feed their babies too. And you can also enjoy at the wedding. It was a good idea. When Nina came back from the wedding, there were two plump little sparrows flying all over her room. And wasn't Nina thrilled? It was really a good idea because when Nina came back and opened her room, she found two baby sparrows who had become all plump. Plump means fat and round. She found that the little baby sparrows were all plump and they were flying all over her room. And Nina was very happy. So kids, you see, like Nina, we should also try and help all the living beings, birds and animals in every possible way.